wedding gift.
Hell yeah.
So I've gotten really into Dutch oven, like coq au vin.
I'm sorry, I can't. Dutch oven? Yeah, I'm never not gonna think of, you know.
Dutch with kids.
I'm such a boy. I'll never like mature enough to hear somebody say, I have a Dutch oven.
Ian immediately laughed. There wasn't a second.
Yeah, I mean, you can't just mention a Dutch oven the word cracking a little smile.
My husband and I like to Dutch oven each other all the time. It's really fun.